Nocturne at Bethesda. I thought I saw an angel flying low. I thought I saw the flicker of a wing above the mulberry trees, but not again. Bethesda sleeps. This ancient pool that healed a host of bearded Jews does not awake. This pool that once the angels troubled does not move. No angel stirs it now. No Savior comes with healing in his hands to raise the sick and bid the lame man leap upon the ground. The golden days are gone. Why do we wait so long upon the marble steps, blood falling from our opened wounds? And why do our black faces search the empty sky? Is there something we have forgotten? Some precious thing we have lost, wandering in strange lands? There was a day, I remember now, I beat my breast and cried, "Wash me, God, wash me with a wave of wind upon the barley. O quiet one, draw near, draw near. Walk upon the hills with lovely feet, and in the waterfall stand and speak. And dip white hands in the lily pool, and mourn upon the harp still hanging in the trees near Babylon along the river's edge. But oh, remember me, I pray, before the summer goes, and rose leaves lose their red." The old terror takes my heart, the fear of quiet waters and of faint twilights. There will be better days when I am gone, and healing pools where I cannot be healed. Fragrant stars will gleam forever and ever above the place where I lie desolate. Yet I hope, still I long to live, and if there can be returning after death, I shall come back. But it will not be here. If you want me, you must search for me beneath the palms of Africa. Or if I am not there, then you may call to me across the shining dunes. Perhaps I shall be following a desert caravan. I may pass through centuries of death with quiet eyes, but I'll remember still a jungle tree with burning scarlet birds. There is something I have forgotten, some precious thing. I shall be seeking ornaments of ivory. I shall be dying for a jungle fruit. You do not hear, Bethesda. Oh, still green water in a stagnant pool. Love abandoned you and me alike. There was a day you held a rich full moon upon your heart and listened to the words of men now dead and saw the angels fly. There's a simple story on your face. Years have wrinkled you. I know, Bethesda, you're sad. It is the same with me.